Hello.
We
are
One Direction.
Yeah.
You guys at Capital. It's the biggest band in the world right now. One Direction. The winners of the Global Success Award. One Direction.
A massive thank you to all of our incredible friends.
Well, this takes me back 5 years ago when I met five guys singing as solo artists, and then I never could have predicted what happened next. And I know you're going to take a break, you deserve the break, and I want to really just take the chance now to say thank you. You have been an absolute pleasure to work with. Five of the nicest guys I've ever met.
Standing at the altar with a white dress on a wedding day, I'd sell my house to hold her. How could that man have walked away? And it was such a pity, 'cause she could light the city with her eyes. I wonder about who's tricky, 'cause she is so damn pretty I could die. That you knew my name.
If I had the chance, I would kiss you. I'd marry you now if I knew that one day they'd be out the picture, and I'd say I do, I do, I do.
Underestimating, forever second guessing myself. Frustrating, can't lose you to someone else.
For better or for worse, I would always put you first like that. If I wrote you a note saying you're my universe, you'd write back. I wish that you knew my name.
If I had the chance, I would kiss you. I'd marry you now if I knew that one day they'd be out the picture, and I'd say I do, I do, I do.
If I had the chance, I would kiss you. I'd marry you now if I knew that one day they'd be out the picture, and I'd say I do, I do, I do.
Guys, what can I say? You have been an absolute pleasure to work with.
My boys, please don't be away too long, because we're going to miss you and we love you.
We'll come back fitter and faster and stronger than ever. Lots of love.
I think the thing I'm probably most proud of is who you've all become. And I am incredibly grateful.
Hi, lads. I have followed you right from the beginning. And look where you're at today. It's a massive achievement. I hope you enjoy your holidays.
And One Direction announced that they were taking a break. When they were taking.
One D has smashed it for many years, and we'll always be big fans of you guys. Yeah!
Thank you for everything you've done for us and the opportunity you've given us. Love you guys.
Please, what can I say? 5 years, and you've given so much to so many people. Unbelievably talented, but more importantly, unbelievable guys. Congratulations, 5 years of incredible moments, and you need to come back soon or you're going to have more videos like that.
This is very tough.
Privilege, it's been fun. Enjoy the break, and I'll always be here.
Performing for one last time tonight with a song from their number one album, Made in the AM. Ladies and gentlemen, it's One Direction with History.
We could be the greatest thing that the world has ever seen. You and me got a whole lot of history.
God, that was such an emotional performance. Liam, how are you feeling right now?
I mean, we've had the most amazing 5 years. We just want to thank, obviously, X Factor Simon, the whole crew. You guys have been absolutely amazing. We can't believe what's happened to us. And, you know, we're sad that we're going away from a little while, but we need it. Just thank you to all the fans who supported us over the years. This is the most... I mean, you can see how happy we are. It's just, it's genuine happiness, and it's all because of you guys. So thank you so much.
Oh, amazing. Well, listen, we have a beer after the show, guys. Let's hear it one more time for the amazing One Direction. Love you guys.
Hi everyone, this is just a massive thank you to all of our fans. Obviously you guys made all this happen for us, and we can't believe the way that you've supported us over the last 5 years. And you know, today's a very special day for us because this is like the last part of our first chapter, I think, is what we're running with.
Very nice. Yeah.
But a massive thank you, honestly, we cannot believe you guys. You're amazing, the most dedicated people I think we've ever seen in our lives. So thank you for enjoying us over the years, and I hope there's many more years to come.
See you soon.
Cheers.